I guess I'm gonna just grab whatever's needed. Well, actually, let me put all this away first. Oh, he's in this one right here. Yeah, he's dead now. See, now he he's actually dead. Okay, good. All right. What? He just glitched out, bro. Yo, what is going on, guys? It is your boy Clout, and welcome back to another video on Sage PvP. And guys, we're on Kimap today because I am here to show you guys that I'm playing with the lowest rank. So if I type in chat right now, like, you know, press a dot, you can see that I am Broncos 188388 with the Hero rank. So Hero rank is the lowest rank. It's not claim VIP or anything. If you slash claim VIP, you actually get the VIP rank. But if I do slash buy, I believe, yeah, slash buy, go to where it says new ranks and ranks, you can see that Hero rank is actually the first rank. Hero rank is a 72 cent rank, so I'm gonna be playing with the 72 cent rank. If I remember correctly, I think you have 10 lives. Like, if you slash reclaim, I believe you have 10 lives, 5 solar keys and 3 flare keys. So that'll be pretty interesting because now I don't have to go on Kimap and ask people for lives. But anyway, before we start, leave a like on this video if you guys have not already. Let's try and hit 30 to 40 likes. I know we can do it. You know, my videos have been smashing it recently, like especially the one where I did the 25 minute special. Like, that video has been doing very, very well. So I just want to thank everyone for, you know, tuning in that video and just, you know, supporting it. And yeah, thank you guys so much. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys when I get in the server. Take care and peace out. So yeah guys, it's 11:11, and you know, since like I'm like very high in queue, I can't be let in like before like everyone else, of course, because of my rank. So yeah, this is always gonna happen if you guys are gonna buy the first rank on the server. Come on, am I in? Dude, I'm not, bro. The server was full. I can't. Oh, I'm in. Okay, kit starter. Okay, so first things first, I'm gonna sell. Wait, what? Okay, that's weird. How am I supposed to know that it's behind me? Okay, so it looks like I didn't get any pearls, which is okay, but I do have sugarcane as my kit starter. So I'm gonna just run down road, and yeah. All right, yeah, so yeah, we're running down road, guys, and I know you guys don't want to see this, so I'll just bring you guys back once I'm at 1,000. Peace out. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm 1,000. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna probably go 1300 and get a claim that is completely empty, because I want to go back to spawn, sell all my vows, and you know, extend the claim. Because last time when I got a 35 by 35, I couldn't fit the auto brewer, so I want to actually fit everything in like one bottom part of the base and just go from there. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. We're actually 1200. Let's go 1300 instead, and we're gonna move to the right like we always do. So let's just keep going. I'm not really panicking, guys. I'm just, you know, chilling. I'm just, you know, going with the flow, not really worrying about anything. FD all. Okay, ooh, I get 3000 this map, guys, so that means I can probably, ooh yeah, this will be definitely a good claim. Thank you. All right, so I got a 42 by 39, which is a $3,000 claim, just letting you guys know right now if you guys are ever gonna place HPP. Let's PvP enable since we do have SOTW timer for 2 hours. Yeah, so it looks like this is a pretty good claim. So if I have map right now, guys, this is my claim, the sand to that sand right there. This should be enough to like fit the auto-brewers and everything. So yeah, I'm pretty happy. So guys, I'm gonna see you guys later once I get everything finished, and yeah, I'll bring you guys back. Peace out. I'm gonna T rally this, and let's just go overworld. Let's jump down here, and we should be at spawn. All right, guys, so I slash reclaimed, and I did get 3 flare and 5 solar. So yeah, so if I open, I'm gonna just open like spam open flares, or sorry, solar, and yeah, we got a couple of valves. We do have some iron for like an iron set, and we get some other things like prot 1 and, you know, some materials for like auto brewers. And yeah, so if I look the flare, I can get ourselves an efficiency 5. So if I get an efficiency 5, then I can pretty much cancel out one thing, which is combining all the enchantments together to make an efficiency 5, because there's already one in here. So yeah, let's open, and oh, we got a looting 3, so that's pretty good. And I got a pickaxe. Perfect. All right, so yeah, we got a pickaxe, we got a looting 3, and we got like some more vows plus more materials for like brewing. And yeah, that's about it. So yeah, we're actually going to be going to Nether first, because we're going to need glowstone. Yeah, we're going to need glowstone, soul sand, quartz, and mushrooms. We're going to need 4 things from Nether. And yes, you can get like mushrooms from Nether. And the reason why we're getting mushrooms is actually because we need fermented spiderite to make invis. So there's like 3 things, I believe. Yeah, there's like 3 things to make fermented spiderite. So yeah, I'll just bring you guys back once we're like done with the whole thing. Peace out. Okay guys, I'm logging on. And guys, I just want to say that it's not SOTW no more. So this is going to be a very, very freaking hard challenge, okay? I'm going to have to immediately build my base. So yeah, let's have fun real quick. Let's mine down. Okay, we mine down. Let's go a little bit this way now. I guess I'm going to just grab whatever's needed. Well, actually, let me put all this away first. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. Bro, what the hell is this guy's problem? Oh my god, I almost died because of this kid. Bro, are you kidding me? A North Star? This man really just used the North Star on me, bro. So someone told me that there's like a kit Saturday. If there's a kit... Oh, there's a Saturday kit. Okay, so guys, we got a kit Saturday, which is accessible to everybody that's on the server. All right, so once I log back on, I'm gonna just use this kit to pretty much get set up, because I have no key alls, just no nothing. Okay, and we also got ourselves the solar kit too, or we got the starter kit. So I guess I'm gonna just have to bring you guys back once I'm done regenning, because I'm definitely not attempting to go raidable this time. All right, so yeah guys, I'll bring you guys back. Peace. All right, so pretty much I am back, and you know, it's me talking, but as you can see right here, I was pretty much building the base, and I just wanted to make sure no one was there, so I just tried myself in a one by one and stuff. But yeah, once I didn't see anybody, I just decided to build the whole entire thing and just make it a two high, just for like the trapping later on in the episode. But yeah, I did do the base, which is good, because now I don't have to worry about people camping me while I'm doing that. And then I decided to dig down, and yeah. And then after, I decided to head like 2,000 down road to get wood and sand, because honestly, I did not trust to get like sand and wood near my claim, especially like if I don't have any SOTW timer. After I got that, I decided to start mining for some ores, because since I lost my efficiency 5 pickaxe, I had to basically do the whole process of like crafting efficiency 1s, you know, getting an anvil. And yeah, eventually I was at my efficiency 5 and I just decided to do the base. But I'm gonna just leave it for you guys to watch. So yeah, I'll just bring you guys back. Peace out. All right, guys. So we are back once again, and I am back with our base being completely completed. Okay, that'd make no sense, but yeah. So our base is completed. We do have the chest storage, armor storage, the auto brew, the safe rooms, just in case if I ever need it. And then we do have our little trap right here. It is like a very toxic trap, but it's gonna do what it has to do, because people like to North Star in the base, and usually what I like to do is I like to trap them once again and then just like start creating them out and stuff. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. And you know, over here is the upside, of course. So yeah, if we go up here, you can see like the upside's right here. And yeah, this is just gonna be our little tiny base right here, and then you know, we can just go down, go, you know, through these fence gates, and then yeah, we're straight. But yeah guys, so I'm gonna start trapping some people. We do have some pots and some invis. We did brew some invis, as you can see right here. We got some invis, 8-minute invis, and over here we do have some pots, so we're gonna use this and we're gonna start trapping some people. So yeah guys, I'll bring you guys back once it happens. Peace out. Okay, he said cover my drop down. I'm like, okay, bet. Okay, anti-bill stick me. Yeah, he's getting the smoke. This guy's getting the smoke today, bro. He is getting the smoke today. Oh my god, he's getting the smoke. He's getting the smoke. Okay. Dude. We almost had him trapped in a one by one. Let me put this away. All right, so he's right there. I'm gonna have him pearl in. Come on, pearl in, buddy. Why don't you want to pearl in, man? Here, actually, I'm gonna pop this real quick. I don't know why I forget, but I have invis in my inventory. And he doesn't know where I am now. See, I'm fast with it, bro. I'm fast with it. There you go. Oh, he's on pearl cooldown now. Bro. Oh! Bro, come on, bro. All right, so this is what we're gonna do. Okay, now he's kind of dead. Oh, he's in this one right here. Yeah, he's dead now. See, now he he's actually dead. Okay, good. All right. But he just glitched out, bro. What is this, man? He just glitched out of the base. All right. Well, I can get revived. Let's just fight this guy. Dude. Why is this guy running now? Let's kill him. Come on. I think he got appled. Yeah, he got appled. That's why he's not potting, because he got appled. But I just need him to die. Come on, please die. Please die. No, bro. Oh my god, dude. Why is he keep on... Why is he being a sis, bro? Yeah, he has a bard. He has a bard now. Please don't tell me he got appled. Nah, you're not, no. You're definitely not. Yeah, he got appled. You suck, bro. You suck. And then you have a bard, like, on top of that, like, you suck. Crazy how you cannot fight. What was that supposed to do? What was that supposed to do? See, he's being a sis, bro. All right, time to bring out my rage. Oh, I killed him. Oh my god, bro. And I'm gonna kill his bard also. Where's his bard at, bro? I saw his bard in the wall, bro. He just kept like doing damage, and I couldn't deal with that, bro. I don't even know how he got in the base. He glitched in the base too. Like, but I killed him though, so that's all that matters, right? So yeah, guys, GG. I killed him. Okay, it looks like they are gonna be easy work for me, so yeah, they probably have partner items also. Well, they have 0 points, but they probably have something on them. All right, so I'm going to, you know, pop a speed.